Good morning. It is Thursday and I'm at the campfire in Roos Glamping. There we are. And I did manage to record a video yesterday because I think I was recovering from the flight and I just fell asleep straight away. Yeah, and I'll just tell you, I'll talk about the highlights of yesterday, what we did. And we woke up quite early. We had a little dip in the swimming pool. Surrounded by nature, beautiful leaves, big leaves, orchids, lovely flowers. It's just amazing. Then, after we did that, we had a shower and we went for a snack. So like this kind Thai woman, we bought some bananas, coconuts, papaya, I think, and mango. It was delicious. I can't describe the taste, but lovely. Yeah. Then we went to this beautiful beach, Nai Harn Beach, and the big waves. Oh, it was lovely. We had so much fun there. We were just playing around with my mom and dad. Then we went to this lovely, beautiful viewpoint where we saw the seaside, this, I think, Man Island, a small island, and to another small beach, which was like a little bit more rocky. The way to get there was so terrible, so hard. Yeah. So at the small beach, we watched the sunset. It was beautiful. I think we missed it, but we saw the red sky and mesmerizing. Yeah. Then quickly, because we have to go. Then we went to the town centre, we ate some pineapple, we sat down, it was quite dark, we sat down on a bench, watched the crowd, the people hurrying by. Rawai Beach is quite crowded, like more like what's the name? Patong Beach? Yeah, more like that. And when we walk through those main streets, we saw loads of like street dogs. Homeless dogs. Also cats. But I've noticed something that when you see a cat and it's homeless, it's not really, like, I don't really feel sad, because cats are independent creatures. They're like, they go their own ways, and they're different, they're like more wild. But when you see street dogs, like their eyes, I can't describe it, because, well, they seem so sad and lost. They wag their tails when we walk by, and I think like dogs belong to humans. Like without humans, they're lost. And they don't know where to go. Like they don't have a purpose. Yeah, so that was very sad. Then we came back here and we went to sleep. So we went to sleep in a tent. So I'll go, because we have another day waiting for us, and I'll make another video after today.